London, England, January. The weather, grey. The rain, thick. I wake up depression all around me. Dark thoughts clouding my mind. And I open the drawer and I see two things. I see the warm Todd loafers and I see the crisp cashmere socks. And I know that today is going to be a good day. $100 a sock. Two ankles, you do the math. Pull them on, socks on first, followed by the loafers. Then I know from that day, from that week, that month, that year, that decade, that millennium, that we can be rich forever. Rich forever! Forever.